Look, it's the hand of the prophet. Comstock's flagship. We've got to find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the thing's been done.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy. Like a stone loosed from a sling. How thrilling to launch. How breathtaking the apex. And how terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
All done.
What's that sound?
Look! Take cover! They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Look around you, Elizabeth. I built all of this for you. You are my heir and my bloodborn. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were. The means to an end.
Much obliged.
I said halt! You're a fool, boy.
Elizabeth.
Okay!
Elizabeth?
Oh, this won't take long at all. There you go.
My brother has presented... me with an ultimatum. If we do not send the girl back from where we brought her, he and I must part. Where he sees an empty page, I see King Lear. But he is my brother. So I shall play my part, knowing it shall all end in tears.
Ready. Want to hold on to this? Do you think it's possible to redeem the kind of things that we've done?
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us.
I see him. Surrender!
Thank you.
other gunship on the left. To land below and fight our way up to him.
Or we can just fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't, would you? Look! There's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Look into Wes, child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. Soon you'll understand the man I am and the man he isn't.
Go ahead.
On it!
Out. Oh. You.
Perfect timing.
Those pods, we could use them to gain access to the upper decks.
This should clear up.
I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. It will not be I who carries that banner of them. That job falls to you, Elizabeth. That job falls to you.
Skyline is clear, Booker.
Follow me.
On one side of our land stands the false shepherd. And the other? The remnants of the heretical Vox Populus. Which one of you men will not gladly go to his reward to see her safely to her destiny? Rejoice!
Elizabeth!
Death has no stain!
The launch panel.
Let's get those pods off the lines. Can you open this?
Keep a lookout. Got it.
Contraption shows us the girl is the flame that shall ignite the world. My brother says we must undo what we have done. Time is more an ocean than a river. Why try to bring in a tide that will only again go out?
Locked. Elizabeth?
No problem. Done. Dropping so slowly.
I don't know. We have to wait it out. Do it.
One quarter of the pod's ejected.
That's all?
Appreciate it.
By rage, bound by blood.
Sorry, that's all I've got. Okay, catch.
That'll do.
I can find.
Self-destruction. Who's to say you won't beat me to the punch?